is Stacy, and I'm here today with the beautiful Savannah, who's looking for her forever home. Savannah is a cattle dog mix. She's estimated to be about 3 years old. She weighs 60 pounds. Savannah is a very special girl. Her rescue was quite a dramatic one. She had been living on the streets of Houston for at least a year and a half, is what the neighbors told us. And she had had probably her fourth litter of puppies under an abandoned house. The puppies were about 4 weeks old at the time. And one of my friends had followed Savannah back to the house when she had given her food, and that's how we knew where the puppies were. And so one of my other small, agile friends crawled underneath the house, and there we found Savannah's six puppies. Savannah was in pretty bad shape. She was emaciated. She had lost about half of her fur, and she was in pretty desperate straits. So we brought her home and brought the puppies home, and she was a great mom. The puppies got adopted out at 8 weeks, and now Savannah is completing everything that she needs prior to getting adopted. She has a really great personality. She's extremely loyal. Once she bonds with you, she wants to be with you at all times. She'll follow you anywhere. She has a lot of really great qualities. She's completely house trained, and I can trust her loose in the house. She never touches anything of mine. I make sure that she has lots of toys and bully sticks. She does like to chew on all her chewable items. She is a wonderful leash walker. She never tries to pull on the leash. She's also crate trained, but I don't have to put her in the crate, but she is crate trained. And then she loves to go on car rides. She jumps right into the car. She sits calmly and quietly. And I've even worked with her on waiting for me in the car if I have to run into the house real fast, to the house or a store real fast. So we have done some socializing with Savannah, and I've even worked with a trainer that specializes in dog socialization. And what we discovered is that generally she's not reactive to most dogs out in a public situation. She's actually very good on the leash and doesn't react to most dogs. However, in the home, I have other dogs that live here, and she has shown some resource guarding, both of her toys and of me. And so we feel like the best home for her would be one without another dog, even though potentially, depending on the dog, she could successfully live with another dog, but we feel that she'd probably rather not share. And she'd probably rather be an only dog, and she'd probably be happiest doing that. However, she's very workable as, she's very workable as far as going on walks and going out in public and not being reactive to other dogs in those type of environments, as long as she's not around her toys, which would give her something to guard. And so we also have video of her in-dog socials. So that would be a video that would really show you a little bit more about that aspect of her personality. We would love for Savannah to go to a home where someone was home a lot, and that would indulge her in laying around on the couch. She loves going on walks. She loves playing with her stuffed animals. Don't ya? She's just a wonderful girl who definitely deserves to have a wonderful life from here on out. She's very special to me. So if you think that you might be interested in Savannah, watch the rest of the video. We're going to show you walking her walking on leash, her playing with some toys and just interacting, taking treats gently. Oh, you getting a little wild streak? And sometimes she plays like this, but most of the time she wants to lay around on the couch. So if you like Savannah, let me know and we can talk to her.
And I fell heavy into your arms. These days of darkness wish we'd known will blow away with this new sun. But I'll kneel down, wait for now. And I'll kneel down, know my ground. And I will wait for you. And I will wait for you. So break my step and relent. Will you forgive? And I won't forget. Know what we've seen. Now in some way shake the excess. 'Cause I will wait for you. And I will wait for you. And I will wait for you. As well as strong, and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes, a tethered mind.